exemplifies the power of education to create new opportunities and to offer significant contributions to our society. For all you have accomplished and for your leadership of this great nation, the University of Michigan is deeply honored to present you with the honorary degree, Doctor of Laws. Congratulations.
Somebody you wanted to know if I wear a black jacket or if I have a beard. Clearly, they were getting me mixed up with the other tall guy from Illinois.
United States Senate. I'm happy to say it didn't happen while I was there.